Today we are going to learn LCM, how to find LCM. We have learned the concept of LCM in previous lecture also. We have learned how to find GCD, okay, GCD means HCF, highest common factor or greatest common divisor, okay, that we have learned. And in this, the next level or next concept is LCM. LCM means lowest common multiple or least common multiple, okay. So, concept of LCM we have seen. Now, we are going to find LCM by using the another method, some method. Which is that method? Prime factorization method, by which we have found the GCD yesterday, okay? So, how to find LCM by prime factorization method? Pay attention here. Prime factorization method. So, in this name, we come to know the process by its name only. Prime factorization. That means what? First we have to find prime factors of both the given numbers and then we have to proceed further. As we have done yesterday while finding GCD. Okay? So see here, first here we have to find LCM, lowest common multiple of 8 and 6. Remember, multiple is always greater than this given number. Either it is equal to the bigger number in this or greater than this two numbers, okay? It's not less than the two numbers. Now see LCM. Common multiple means what? Such number which is in table of 8 also and 6 also, and it should be lowest, okay? So there are so many numbers which are common multiples of 8 and 6. So in that, which one is lowest, that is called LCM, okay? So here we are going to find LCM by prime factorization method. So let's do it. Let's find the LCM of 8 and 6 by prime factorization methods. And for that, first we need to find LCM prime factors of 8 and 6. First we have to find prime factors of 8 and 6. So let's find prime factors of 8. You know, prime factors means prime numbers we have. Now, see, first prime number is 2. Is 8 divisible by 2? Yes. So, write 2 here. 2 4s are 8. Okay? Now, 4 is divisible by which prime number? Again, 2. 2 2s are 4, right? And 2 is divisible by 2 is prime number itself, so it is divisible by itself. 2 1s are 2. So, these are the prime factors of 8. Similarly, we will find prime factors of 6. Is 6 divisible by our first prime number 2? Yes. 2 3s are 6. Then 3 is divisible by 3 itself as it is prime number. Okay. So, first step we have completed. We have found prime factors of 8 and prime factors of 6. Now, write prime factors of 8 and 6 down. 2 into 2 into 2 and prime factors of 6, 2 into 3. Now, LCM means what? LCM of 8 and 6. Yesterday we have seen GCD. GCD means product or multiplication of only common factors, common prime factors, multiplication of only common prime factors, okay, that was GCD, okay. LCM is what? Multiplication of common factors as well as uncommon factors, okay. So now see here, first we will find common factors. See, 2 is here also and here also, that take common, box to it. Okay? And is there any other common factor? No, only 2. So, LCM means what? Common factors मल्टीप्लाई बाय कॉमन फैक्टर्स मल्टीप्लाई बाय नॉन कॉमन फैक्टर्स। इन जीसीडी वी मल्टीप्लाई ओनली कॉमन फैक्टर्स इन जीसीडी। इन एलसीएम देयर वी हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई फर्स्ट वी हैव टेक कॉमन फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीप्लाई बाय ऑल नॉन कॉमन फैक्टर्स। सी हियर नाउ फर्स्ट कॉमन फैक्टर व्हिच इज कॉमन फैक्टर हियर ओनली टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय नॉन कॉमन फैक्टर मींस रिमेनिंग ऑल। रिमेनिंग ऑल मींस in factors of 8 there is 2 again 2 and in factors of 6 there is 3 so take all these 2 2 3 means 2 into 2 into 3 okay multiply 3 to the 6 means this is common factor and these 3 are non common okay so 3 to the 6 2 the 12 2 the 24 24 is the LCM of 8 and 6 24 is the lowest common multiple of 8 and 6 right 8 3 is 24 6 4 is 24 right 24 is in table of 8 and 6 also and it is lowest common multiple understood so in this way we have to find LCM of given number by prime factorization method what we have done first we have found prime factors of 8 then we have found prime factors of 6 then we wrote prime factors in this way horizontal way then we took common prime factors we made box to the common prime factors okay then we know that LCM is what common factors multiply by non common factors okay so common factor is 2 so we will take 2 first multiply by non common factors means remaining all which are not common 2 2 and 3 so we took 2 2 and 3 In when we had to find GCD, we took only common factors. But in LCM, what is difference between GCD and LCM? In GCD, we have to take only common factors, and in LCM, we have to take common factors and multiply by non-common factors. Okay? So in this way, this is common factor and these are non-common factor. Multiply them. Okay? So the answer is 24. In this way, we have to find LCM. Let's find next. Let's practice next example so that your concept will be clear. See, first you need to find prime factors of 15 and 18. As we have to find LCM of 15 and 18. See now, 15 is divisible by is 15 divisible by our first prime number 2? No, because last digit is 5. So it is not divisible by 2. Is it divisible by 3? Yes, 5 plus 1, 6. And 6 is divisible by 3, so 15 is also divisible by 3. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15. So, what answer we are getting? When we divided 15 by 3, we got 5. And 5 is prime number itself, so 5 1s are 5. Okay? Let's find prime factors of 18. 18 is divisible by 2, right? As last digit is 8. So, 2 9s are 18. Further, 9 is divisible by 3. 3 3s are 9. Again, this 3 is prime number itself, so 3 1s are 3. Okay, understood? We have found prime factors. Let's write 15 is equal to 3 into 5, and 18 is equal to. Now, see. As I told you, it is 2 into 3 into 3. But we can change the arrangement. Understood? See here in the 15, first prime factor is 3. So is here 3 in the factors of 18? Yes, there is 3. So this 3 will write first. So that it will be easy for us to take common factors. So we have to make this arrangement. Multiply by. Now is there 5? No 5. No more 3 also. So write 2 and 3 as it is. Understood? Now, take common factors. 3 is common, right? 3 is factor of 15 also, 3 is factor of 18 also. So it is common. Now, LCM of 15 and 18 is, you know, LCM is what? Common factors multiplied by
नॉन कॉमन फैक्टर्स।
ओके, कॉमन फैक्टर्स मल्टीप्लाई बाय नॉन कॉमन फैक्टर्स, व्हिच इज कॉमन फैक्टर हियर? थ्री, थ्री इज कॉमन फैक्टर, ओनली वन देयर इज कॉमन फैक्टर। ओके, सो थ्री मल्टीप्लाई बाय ऑल नॉन कॉमन फैक्टर्स, रिमेनिंग ऑल आर नॉन कॉमन फैक्टर्स, दैट इज फाइव, टू एंड थ्री। सो फाइव इंटू टू इंटू थ्री इज इक्वल टू, थ्री टू आर सिक्स, सिक्स फाइव आर थर्टी, थर्टी थ्री आर नाइनटी। सो 90 इज द लोवेस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल ऑफ 15 एंड 18। सी 90 इज इन टेबल ऑफ 15 ऑल्सो, 90 इज इन टेबल ऑफ 18 ऑल्सो, एंड इट इज द लोवेस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल। ओके, कॉमन मल्टीपल, लोवेस्ट कॉमन मल्टीपल, दैट इज एलसीएम ऑफ 15 एंड 18। ओके, नाउ आई थिंक द कॉन्सेप्ट इज क्लियर। लेट्स रिवाइज विद वन मोर एग्जाम्पल, 24 एंड 27, फाइंड द LCM of 24 and 27. So let's find. See, here first we need to find prime factors of 24. Then we have to find prime factors of 27. Okay. So 24 divisible by our first prime number 2? Yes, its last digit is 2. That means it is divisible. So when you divide 24 by 2, what answer you will get? 12 2's are 24, right? 12 2's are 24, that is 2 1's are 2, 2 2's are 4. So 12 answer we got, again 2, 2 6's are 12, again 6 is also divisible by 2, 2 3's are 6, and 3 is prime number itself, so it is divisible by itself, 3 1's are 3. 27 is not divisible by 2, it is divisible by 3, because 7 plus 2 is 9, and 9 is divisible. That is sum of the digits is divisible by 3, so it is divisible by 3. 3, 9 is 27, correct? Then 3, 3 is 9. And 3, 1 is 3. Finish. Prime factors finish. Alright, 24 here. And 27. Prime factors of 24 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Okay, so 24 is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, whereas 27 is equal to 3 into 3 into. Now see, here there is 3 in the factors of 24, 3 is here, right? So this 3, third one 3 will write here, exactly down of it, because below it, because to take common factors. Now let's take common factors, I think only this 3 is common factor, right? Is there any other common factor? Is there 2? No. Fine. So, LCM of 24 and 18. You know LCM, how we find LCM? Common factors multiplied by non-common factors. So, common factors multiplied by non-common. Understood? So common means which is common here? 3. Only 3 is there common. And rest all are non-common. So all which are non-common, they also you have to write here. So 3 times 2, this 3, okay? And this 2 times 3. And we have to do that multiplication. See, in LCM we get multiplication in larger number, so we have to take care while multiplying. Okay, 3 3's are 9, 9 2's are 18, 18 2's are 36, 36 2's are 72, 72 3's are 72, 3's are 3 2's are 6, and 3 7's are 21, 216. So LCM of 24 and 27 is 216. Understood? So in this way we have to find LCM of the given number by prime factorization method. Understood? Here in the Gani Pravinya, we are going to learn only one method. When we learn regular maths, in that we are going to learn two methods of finding HCF and LCM. Okay? For Gani Pravinya, this one is enough. Hope you have understood this. If you don't understand, you can ask me in this question. Two more examples are there, 34 and 35. Those two examples you have to solve by yourself as a homework today itself. Okay? And if you have any problem regarding this, you can ask me. So thank you and have a nice day.